Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Wednesday evening. Forecast looking at cloudy skies will gradually thin out later on tonight. Temperatures will fall back into the 60s, and the mugginess, which you can notice out there, that will begin to thin out during the overnight hours. Hurricane, which now has been downgraded to a tropical storm south of New England, expected to slow down and then sort of migrate back toward the west. At the same time, drier air is going to come in, so we're going to get back into the sunshine here during the day tomorrow. A mild night expected, 62 in Portland, 60 back through the Lakes region, Lewiston, Auburn, upper 50s, close to 60 degrees. Here's your forecast for tomorrow. Sunshine returns. It's looking to be a very nice day from the mountains right down to the coast. And with the humidity down, temperatures up, just a splendid September day. Still a bit of a breeze, though, just due to the proximity of that tropical storm. 8-day forecast, no rain in sight.